Welcome back to So You Think You Can Dance Canada. Okay, let's see how Adesai and Isaac did during the rehearsal.
Tango.
This Argentine tango that we're doing is very hip. It's not going to be your traditional tango.
This is called a gancho.
This is definitely going to be one of those flashy tango choreographies.
Ready, and.
The sheer volume of the tricks is overwhelming.
Tango is not easy at all. Crazy. We're gonna work hard.
Yes.
And we're gonna do it.
We're not gonna get tangled up in the tango.
It takes two. It's the tango with Adesai and Isaac.
First of all, the choreography is fabulous. Mm-hmm. Fabulous, Alex. Great work. I felt like, Adesai, yeah. That you were giving so much passion and fire. You were trying to connect. I'm going for you, Isaac, again.
Yeah.
There's just a numbness about your performance that I'm sorry, because I want you to be better, because you're a sweetie pie, but it wasn't there for me. But the piece as a whole, I'm critiquing, you know what? Boo me all you want, I don't care. Boo me, because you know what? It's what I see, it's what I feel. And we only critique you to, like, you know, Jean-Marc said, we want you to soar, because you're a beautiful young man and you have the talent, but it's not quite there for me yet.
No, I understand, yeah.
But thank you for that.
Mm-hmm. Dan.
I thought it was good. I mean, speechless over you, Adesai. I mean, speechless.
Thank you.
So I will leave it at that. Isaac, you just got to dig in a little bit, right? Look at her, right? I think almost any guy in this room would die for the chance to get up there, right? I think just what you got to do is not worry about yourself so much. Right? You have to give her what she needs up there. Right? That's what it's lacking. You're just worrying about yourself too much. Yes? Pay attention to your partner. Overall, though, guys, I mean, it was an entertaining routine. Just step up a little bit, man. Step up.
Trey.
Well, my favorite part was when Adesai did the, she grabbed her leg by this ear and that other leg was way down there and she was just turning. Beautiful vision. Just, you, there's nothing you can't do.
Thank you.
There's nothing you can't do. Like, you have legs extensions up to here. You have arms out to there. I mean, you're perfect. You're perfect for this competition. And Isaac, I thank you, because this is not an easy dance to actually stay frame strong for your partner. And you actually did that.
Jean-Marc.
Well, it was definitely a difficult routine. Don't think this was easy to do. And the fact that if you think it was easy to do, it means they do their job. You know, Argentine tango, it's different. And it did capture this essence, and it's very important. So kudos for that young man. And this lady, she's all about spice. and many other things.
Sugar and spice and everything. Yes. That's nice.
I love you guys.
I love you too. I love you. Thank you.
As you know, Canada, it is up to you. To vote for Adesai, call 1-877-9-SPIN-03. That's 1-877-977-4603. Or you can text 03 to 90909. To vote for Isaac, call 1-877-9-SPIN-04. That's 1-877-977-4604. Or you can text 04 to 90909. Lines will open at the end of the show and stay open for 2 hours to collect your votes. If you can't get through right away, please be patient and keep trying. Remember, phone calls are free.